imagination. Our performers will take you on a journey of wonder.
Hey Sam, we gotta get to the circus. Fly up through there on your bare feet backwards. You guys, out of the jump. How about you go head over heels? Put the double front flip.
Hey.
Let's not forget this party, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Sprinkles, tandem barefooters.
Ticket, come get your ticket for the most amazing circus this side of the lake. These tickets come with affordable prices, great seats, and memories that will last a lifetime. Now, I can see him right now. Our ringleader is on his way.
Everyone, please welcome to the ring, the one, the only, the incomparable ringmaster. With his impeccable style and captivating personality, he will be your guide through this evening's events. Let's give him a round of applause to our ringmaster, Dave Fussell.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the greatest show on H2O. Nice of both of you to show up tonight. I don't know what's going on. We just can't seem to fill these stands anymore. The circus, once a time that people would actually go for entertainment, for awe and wonder, to forget about their dreams, or to learn about their dreams, or forget about their past. But man, we just have had a hard time trying to fill these stands. Grateful both of you came out tonight, but I'd really like to see a few more people. I'm afraid I'm gonna lose my job. Has anybody ever been to a circus before? A couple of you? Yeah, well, there's only two of you here, so I appreciate the few that are here. So I went to a circus this spring just to learn a little bit more about maybe what we're doing wrong, and I don't know what they do different than us. But did you know, we can fit about 1,000 people on this beach. There's about, you know, 3-4 of you here now, but if we could just get to 1,000 people every night and drink some Stubborn Brothers beer and drink and eat in the bank first concession stand, things would be way better for me. I just know it. But folks, we'll worry about finances later. Let us introduce under the big top, welcome to the water, our opening pyramid team. Absolutely. Wow. I don't know about you, but I heard 600 Mercury horsepower winding up hard to get those off the dock. Folks, did you know that the circus is 250 years old? 250, actually just a touch over that. It was not started in America, but it's been really popular in America up until the last few years. In Europe, their first time in the circus tent, they had 800 spectators watching that show that night. Man, I long for days like that. I just want to have a circus full of people that just cheer super loud because our entertainers want to just do that, entertain you. Much like this coming in behind me. Folks, watch as that rounds the final corner. We got one more girl to go all the way to the top. Let's hear it for her. Come on, she can hear you. One more step, all the way up. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2-4-2 opening pyramid. My goodness. Okay, I have a feeling that if you guys are going to be that electric all night long, the kids might pull out all the stuff for you tonight. Hey, sometimes you don't know what's going to happen. We're going to do some land acts, we're going to do some water acts, but one thing is for certain, we're going to bring it home to you all night long. Earlier I had mentioned we've been around here a long time. Channel Ski Sharks are 47 years old this year. And I'm feeling every bit of those years myself. Oh man, but I'll tell you what, if we aren't here to entertain you, no one else would. So I see a couple more people coming in over here. Great. 6, 8. All right. From 2 to 8, ladies and gentlemen, we are filling these stands up one at a time. I don't know about you, but if we keep pulling off what we saw behind me, I feel we're going to fill this up. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the water, our second tier, tier. And our fourth tier, ladies and gentlemen, 242, opening pyramid team. Thank you. Good job out there, ladies.
Thank you, Brandon. Yeah.
I'm afraid the circus, once a place of wonder and excitement, now has found itself in a dire state. We cannot sell any tickets. I don't know what we can do. I'm afraid, Dave, we're gonna have to shut down if we can't sell any more tickets.
Shut down the circus, Sawyer? We couldn't possibly shut down the circus. What would we all do for work?
I don't know, but it seems our land circus and even some of our water parts aren't even, they're not getting us enough money to keep going.
Oh, Sawyer, do you have any bright ideas? Like, what could we possibly do to reinvigorate the circus?
Well, earlier today I heard one of our clowns, you know, that Wiley guy?
Oh, Wiley, yeah. Okay.
She was talking about a water circus. Skiing.
Like a water skiing circus?
Yeah.
So take the circus on the water?
Yeah.
I'd like to learn more about that.
Yeah, we'll have to ask her about that.
Okay. Well, Sawyer, how many chances do I get to save this circus?
You only get one more chance.
One more chance. With no suggestions. Thanks for that, Sawyer. Typical boss. Good grief. I'm going to do my best, though, ladies and gentlemen. I have a feeling that you guys want things to be stepped up just a little notch. Maybe a little faster, a little higher, and upside down. Let me direct your attention to the center ring off to the right-hand side. One of our 2023 show directors, this is Sam Strawn. He's on a trick ski, forward and back, back and forward. Keep your eyes on that guy. Next up into the center ring, off to the right-hand side, ladies and gentlemen, his brother, this is Jack Strawn, also a 2023 show director. Keep your eyes on this, because he's going to cut to the right and to the left with the back roll. Sticking it. You got it. Gosh, this is exactly what we were talking about, ladies and gentlemen. But guess what? We got more where that came from. Hook off the stage left, under the big top. Let's welcome to the water, our final show director. You guessed it, 2023 show director, Ryan Strawn. Forward and back, back and forward. Direct your attention back to the center ring, off to the left-hand side again. Watch as this semi-pro guy out here, he went pro actually last year. This is Karsten. He went to ski in Florida for the start in Florida. He came back with the sky ski. Watch as he goes head over heels for you with the back row. Whoa, looks like he caught a wave out there, but I know Karsten, he is not done yet. Folks, back to your left-hand side. We've got CJ coming in. CJ is an amazing kneeboarder. Watch him behind that big triple rig. Coming right at you with the barrel roll. Making it happen, but he's not done yet. Keep your eyes on him again. Right back the other way. That's right. That guy is semi-pro up there. We are blessed to have him. One more time, guys, on to the big top, up to the left-hand side on the main pier. You saw it in the pre-show, you're going to see it again. Welcome to the water, Air Dog and his side skiers. Absolutely killing it out there. Oh, wow. Do we have some talent in this circus or what? Right to the right-hand side, ladies and gentlemen, as continues to get excited. Coming in hot, center ring behind the twin rig. This is Ryan, forward and back, back and forward on that trick ski. The watch as he cuts off to the left-hand side. And then he cuts hard to the right-hand side. You guessed it, folks, with the back row. Yes, sir. Here comes that air chair off to the right-hand side, folks. He wasn't satisfied with not going head over heels. Let's give it to him one more time. Darcy with the back row. Wow. Oh, I'm exhausted, but guys, guess what? CJ's not done. Off to the right-hand side. Cutting hard off to the right. This guy's going to throw big, coming right at you. Head over heels with a monster front flip. Absolutely, but he's not done. One more barrel roll to We'll send him off into the sunset. That CJ out there, wow. Holy cow. Guys, that was the excitement I think Sawyer is talking about, don't you think? If we can do more of that all night long, we have a great chance to save this circus. And I just thank you all for being... There's like 30 people here now. This is really starting to get exciting. Wow. All right, folks. That act is what we call the variety act, and it's just for that reason. Trick skiing, air chairing, and knee boarding. And let's not forget this guy behind me. The man, the myth, the legend. Give him just a minute to get up here. Looks like he's tangled in the rope, guys. That's not good. All right, guys, like I said before, this guy was the most original act in the 2022 State Water Ski Championships. We ended up taking fourth last year, but we have high aspirations this year. Let's get him in the chair. He'll spin around and be a smart aleck as usual, I'm sure. All right, Air Dog, you sound winded. How you doing out there? He says he's good. Yep, I told him that all you want is their applause. Look, they're clapping for you. That's right. Guys, a superstar out here. Do you have anything smart to say tonight, as you usually do?
Look out the cameras behind you,
P.T. Barnum, they're old school. We're the Ski Sharks. Greatest show on H2O. Get out of here, Air Dog. All right, that was pretty exciting. Oh, no. I thought we got away with one. Wiley, what in the world are you wearing?
Yeah. How could you start the show without me?
It technically wasn't that hard of a decision, honestly, and we thought we'd roll with it.
Well, I don't like the rolling.
No. Well, tell you what, I just think that people aren't looking for an old, washed-up clown anymore. They're looking for something more exciting.
Dave, are you trying to tell me that the circus is going to shut down?
Well, I know you're trying to feed me my lines, but I know them this week. Okay? I was talking to Sawyer before, and he was telling me we have one more chance to fix this circus, to get people in our stands. We've started with two. We're up to about 15 or 20 now. We're doing better.
But Dave, if the circus shuts down, then I'm going to have no job, no friends, no place to live. It's going to be like my cousin Aqua the Clown.
Oh, don't cry. Oh, this? Oh, geez. Seriously, Wiley? Don't even tell. No, stop. That is not good. Geez, seriously? Wiley. Oh, my goodness. This is disgusting. Wiley, they're there. It'll be okay. I've got an idea. Let's start to heat things up.
Okay.
What happens when you add water and fire? Things get exciting. And I think it's starting to heat up under the big top now. Ladies and gentlemen, direct your attention to the fire dancers.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa.
Well, it wasn't that impressive. Those fire dancers on the dock sure heated things up all the way over here. But guess what? There's more where that came from. Wiley came with all of her friends. If you look to stage left, under the big top, you see a whole bunch of dudes strapped up behind 500 overs. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome in the Connor Alkerquit line. Wow. Oh my goodness. Those are all your friends out there?
I have friends in high places.
I don't know if they were high places, but they were out there hauling some tail. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've got more in store for you where that came from. I don't think that the girls like when the boys run in like that. The fire dancers and the clowns, I'm not sure they mix. The folks off the main pier, in just a minute, we are going to get off to the main pier. But I'll tell you what, those clowns out there, we've got a few of them. We're always looking for more of them. If you have any interest in being a Shawano Ski Shark, please come and talk to me after the show. We'll be up there under the Stubborn Brothers beer truck. After the show, of course. All right, guys. Sometimes it takes a little bit to pick up the lumber out there, but it looks like we're all done with that. Bring your attention back to the main pier. 21 girls strong, ladies and gentlemen. Watch as Captain Mick and his two riders give these girls the ride of their life. Welcome to the water. The fire dancing. Ballet Live. Hey, I'm not sure if you know, but we are a pretty big deal on Instagram, Facebook, and of course TikTok. Over 90,000 followers. Every video we post goes viral. If you want to come alongside and partner with us, we'd love to have you. But if you're here now, go on those sites and like it and check it. We'd appreciate that. Like I was saying, social media is a big deal these days. I think we might be able to build our circus that way. Once again, though, if you're on Facebook, go check it out. At Official Shawano Ski Sharks is our TikTok page. I don't have TikTok, but I'm told it's pretty funny. Like I said before, over almost 90,000 followers as of today. Videos with millions and millions of views. It's kind of been a big deal to help grow our team, build our sponsors, and bring you guys out here like this tonight. So like I said, if you're online, go and check in at the Shawano Ski Sharks. Like those pages and help us build our brand all over the world. All right, folks, welcome back to the stage. A fire dancing ballet line.
Mr. Worldwide to infinity. You know the roof on fire. Tell them, baby, 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 I'm on fire. I tell them, baby, 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 I'm on fire.
Sight to see. Let's hear it one more time for the fire dancers. Don't get too close because you might get burned. Thank you, ladies. Wow, what a spectacle of water and fire. I don't know. I think things are starting to really heat up. Oh, crap. Out on the big top, what is Wiley? What are you doing?
Dave, you talked about the performers having to bring back the circus and fill the stands. It's time that I, your faithful Wiley, goes over the big wedge.
Oh my gosh, You better not do that. The bank first wedge? That's a terrible idea. Hook you up, she says.
Hook up, I'm going to go over the wedge. Listen, guys. No. I don't
want me to go with. You guys want her to go with you? I'm not so sure this is a great. Really? Okay.
They like me.
They, well, you are a likable person. Are you sure this is a good idea? Surely you can't be serious about this whole thing.
Nailed the line, Dave. Yeah, of course I'm serious. And don't call me Shirley. I always wanted to say
that. That's hilarious. Yeah, no, get in your skis. What are you doing? Jeez, you're... All right, I guess they're... Here you go. He's bent. Oh, they left around the dock, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the water, our first set of jumpers. Give it up for those fellas heading out right now with their clown hats on. I don't see the clown hats tonight. Wiley, did you forget?
No, my phone's out. Phone's out. I'm so glad to see you've got my funny gram and you come to save the circus.
You brought Bozo to save the circus? That's a bonehead idea. Hey, no offense, Bozo. Yeah, bonehead, right.
Hot pick.
Are they coming back? I think they're going to come back for Wiley, guys. I'm not sure it's a good idea. But let's draw our attention to the big first wedge out there. Watch as two guys are wrapped up. One guy going head over heels. The double heli. Front flip. Sticking it. Not bad. Wiley's got some friends out there, apparently. Here they come, boy. Be ready. Be ready. Be ready. Oh. They're doing another loop for some reason. They think it's funny. Ha, they teased you and that was pretty good stuff.
Well, they're just trying to find their acrobatic skills. I mean, I buy it. It's their clown act.
Well, it is the clown act, so we'll give them a break. Honestly, I think they're coming though. Get ready because you gotta have your knees bent though. Knees, yeah, arms don't bend down that far. We'll just see down your hula hoop thing. Oh, a little higher. There we go. Eh, a little higher.
I have my helmet in my pants. I don't want to forget.
I don't know why you put your helmet in your pants. That's super weird. Wiley, I should expect things like this when working with clowns, right? All right, here we go, Wiley. Here they come. Be ready. They're coming by. I think they missed you again, Wiley. But guess what? Off the main jump out there. Watch as these three, you got four guys, three guys and a gal going up and over with the ride over. Oh. Man, that jump is scary, Wiley. I think it's best you didn't go over that jump. I think we've dodged a bullet on that one, folks. All right. Well, the jump's not too big. It's 14 feet wide, 5.5 feet tall. It looks like a wall when you're skiing up against it, but I don't know. These guys seem to have zero fear at all. And I think they got some more tricks up their sleeve, guys. So, I think it was a good idea Wiley didn't get it on the boat. You guys agree? If we would have sent the clown over the jump, or the wedge, as she calls it, we could have had some sort of a problem. Probably some broken bones. But hey, that's okay. We got guys out here that are fearless. They don't mind a broken bone now and then, and they're willing to put it out on the line for all of you. I like how this crowd is filling in nice. I took a panoramic view before, and I'll take a panoramic view later just to see how we fill this baby up. But guys, we got one more jump coming in hot. We got one guy wrapped up. Now we got two guys going head over heel. This is the most daring jump of the night. Let's watch as the two guys near us are going head over heels, and the other guy's going all the way around the helicopter. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh, what about here? Oh, we're bringing back the land axe? Guys, okay, this isn't, wow. Let's do some more of that right here. Oh my gosh, you're like eight. Okay, how about you? Is this, guys, we left the circus on the stage. We now do it on the water. So actually, we don't even need that online stuff. So folks, give it up for our acrobats. Let's welcome back that first boat. On your left to my right, we've got Aiden, Sam, and Brad. And that next boat going head over heels. Let's give it up for Jack and Carson. In its entirety, the Shadow Ski Sharks jump team.
My name is David.
I'm not so sure I forgot it, Wiley, to be honest with you.
Well, I may not be young as I used to, and as flexible as I once was, but...
You know what, though?
I'm pretty sure I can still bust a move.
But you're good enough, smart enough, and doggone it, people like you. You know, I think you're a really sweetheart, a big sweetheart. I think you're a big sweetheart, and people definitely are enjoying you. Is she the star of the show, or what? Wiley drives here from Green Bay or something like that, Okano, Suamico, every day with her husband and their daughter. We are blessed to have Wiley on the team and her funniness. I like how you're stretching things out. It's important because you don't want to get hurt.
The next bit that you're prolonging and everyone knows.
But there's a reason we're waiting for certain things to happen behind the scenes, Wiley. Keep stretching out. All right, can you touch your toes with that thing on? Don't. No, nobody needs to see that. All right, Wiley. So, you're good enough, you're smart enough, and doggone it, people like you. But can you move like you used to?
Oh, you know what, Dave? I can bust a move.
Snack, snack,
bust a move.
Oh, I thought you were gonna blow a hammy, folks. Give it up for Wiley. Busting a move or busting something, that's for darn sure.
I did pull a muscle.
Well, how about we turn to more grace and beauty on the wall? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the sailing. This is Faith Pasale on her swivel ski. Not to be outdone, as you know, each circus has family members in it. This is her mom, this is Leah Pasale. You know, Wiley sure could bust a move. I will give that to her. That was quite, really entertaining, I guess, would be a word for it. But I think these girls behind us have a little bit more of what it takes to bust a move. Let's welcome to the show chorus in just a few more minutes. Oh, man, spinning and turning on a swivel ski that goes forward, backwards, and all the way around. If you haven't skied on a swivel ski before, I'm sure it's a real treat. I personally haven't done it myself. I'd probably be pretty good at it, though. Or not. All right, well, let's welcome back to the center ring off to the right-hand side. Boat number one, number four, actually. Boat number four, let's give it up. This is Gabby Pasale. Like I said before, it's a family affair in this circus. Great job out there, Gabby. All right, back to the right-hand side of the center ring. One more time, we're bringing back Faith. Back to the right-hand side, coming into the center ring. One more time. Let Leah hear it. Job out there, but we got one more swiveler. You haven't seen her yet. This is Bailey DeFeer. Welcome her to the center ring. Yeah. it's the Swivel Girls. Let's hear it for Wiley.
Let's hear it for the Swivel Girls.
As I expected, let's start bringing them in to introduce them up close and personal. Hey, let's keep that whole Wiley versus Swivel Girl thing to ourselves, all right? She's very sensitive. Little self-esteem issues. So ladies and gentlemen, off to my right-hand side, let's welcome to the stage, this is Gabby Pasale. Right behind her, this is her sister. Let's welcome to the stage, this is Faith Pasale. Anything they can do, so can their mother. Let's welcome Mom, Mrs. Leah Pasale. And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Bailey DeFeer. And in its entirety, I present to you our star Swivel Girls. Thank you. Oh, Wiley, what's going on?
I can't put over here this competition of Wiley against the Swivelers.
Oh, no, no, no. No, that was, we didn't mean anything by that, but they love you, by the way.
The Swivelers? Oh, okay. Well, what music do you think is a balloon animal's genre?
Pop music. And ladies and gentlemen, let's walk into the water. Actual balloon animal specialist. First on the water is Carson and Ava. This indeed is one of the most beautiful acts on water. Let's welcome to the stage CJ and Tegan. We've got more boats, so direct your attention to the big top. Welcome to water, Brad and Elizabeth. One more vote to round out this act. Ladies and gentlemen, out of the big top, that's Shondor and Katie. All right, ladies and gentlemen, those are true animal, balloon animal specialists. I can't get my words out. I have a feeling we're in for a good show. Wiley, that little joke you tried pulling before, what is a what?
A balloon animal's favorite genre of music.
Was it supposed to be pop music?
Yeah, but I can't ever seem to figure it out.
You gotta blow the balloon up harder or something, but we'll just pretend it was pop music.
Yeah.
High five. Why don't you watch? Maybe you can be inspired. Folks, let's welcome back to the stage the balloon animal specialist. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. crazy. Let's welcome to the stage our first balloon animal specialist. We got Shondor and Katie. Thank you. Wow, what an act out there. You guys really know what you're doing. All right, folks, but guess what? There's more of them out there. Landing with grace and with ease, let's welcome back to the stage. This is TJ and Tegan. Thank you. Nice job. Off to my left, off to your right. Let's welcome back to the stage. We got Carson and Ava. Absolutely beautiful. And last but not least, let's welcome to the stage. We got Brad and Elizabeth. Thank you. And I introduce to you, in its entirety, our star strap double. Thank you. Beautiful work out there, guys. Beautiful animals you made out there. I'll tell you. Oh, Wiley, what you got?
I got sun sweat my eyes, but I got. I'm getting a headband for next week.
Yeah. So what's going on? You got?
Yes, I was expired. I was working on some ideas up at the Noggin, and I think I can perform for you.
Yeah,
the
he's
most
there.
Amazing, my favorite, the snake.
Oh, the snake! That's the motivation you got from all of that beauty on the water? Are you kidding me?
Again, sweat in the eye. I'm going with what I can see.
Okay,
but,
let's do another one.
You didn't like that one?
I liked it, but I mean, you can do better.
Yeah, of course I can do better. I'm Wiley. Okay.
See what you got?
You
round
see
two
the
here.
Do you see the, oh, like this looks... Thing? You
should
have
that
for me.
A fish!
Oh, that seemed like a lot of work for a fish, Wiley, but we'll take it.
A really big pack.
Oh, maybe one of those air conditioning rings.
Tickets! Tickets! Get your tickets for the amazing water skiing circus, the greatest show on H2O. Get your tickets!
Tickets? Wiley! I'm sorry, Sawyer!
No, you don't.
Sawyer, look what we're doing, man. This place is half full. We're doing pretty good.
Yeah, it is half full. I've sold, but I've only sold half my tickets, obviously. So,
but
I
it's my
more.
Half, right?
Huh?
My half is sold?
Oh, yes, it's all your half.
Of course.
Come on,
a little
pick
bit
up the
more.
Slack.
Of course, Wiley sells all the tickets. What do you
I
think
mean,
we can do?
It is Wiley's circus, so.
What do you think we can do to sell more, buddy?
Well, we need something dangerous.
Ooh. Okay.
Something daring.
Yes.
I was thinking, like, a cannon.
Ooh.
But I don't know how you'd use a cannon on the water.
We'll figure something out. Okay.
Dave could come up with something. He can do it.
Okay. So, what are we hearing?
Dave out of a
is we want something more daring, more exciting, maybe something that's never been done on the Wolf River before. Well, I have just the idea. Ladies and gentlemen, let's bring your attention to the big top at the end of the dock. You'll see a tower out there, 3 stories tall. Now this young man comes from the generations of stunt flyers. This is the 3rd generation, all the way up on top of that tower. Let's hear it for Mr. Shondor Andy III. Yes, sir, but we're not done yet. You see that rocket out there? Ladies and gentlemen, that's right. We have built a rocket and put it right under the big top. We've got a young man out there. His name is Jack Stron, willing to go into that rocket for some reason, possibly for the very last time, waving goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jack Stron. Oh boy, it looks like it's heating up out there. Let's count it off. 3, 2, his bare feet, ladies and gentlemen, that boat's gonna crank up to 40 miles an hour. We're gonna do some barefoot circles. There he's off in barefoot, ladies and gentlemen, back to the big top, off of that big stand out there. We got Shondor leaping into the air, probably bounced off the bottom. This boat's gonna crank up also with a 40 miles an hour. Watch as we got boat number two hit the circles out there. We're not done yet. We got one more guy coming off main pier. Let's hear it for Ryan Strong. Watch Ryan. He's a multi-time champion of the current barefooting. That guy is expected to make it back to the beach every single time. But let's watch. Way off into the distance, ladies and gentlemen. We still got one of them standing up, making that hard corner through some huge rollers. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back to the stage, the red and white Malibu. Beautiful job out there, Captain. You see Ryan out there standing proud and tall. That guy knows what he's doing. Let's bring him through the rollers. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time through the show course. The blue and black Malibu. Wow, that is excitement at its finest. Making that loop on a holiday weekend's never an easy feat, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the deal, we need to pay some bills. We're gonna take a little breather. I know none of you want it, but we have to do it. Listen, we're gonna take a 10-minute intermission. It's gonna give you an opportunity to get to the Bankford concession stand.
Good.
Fill up on some sun drop, some burgers, and of course, go over to Stubborn Brothers Beer and get yourself an old-fashioned cold one. Ladies and gentlemen, this literally is a 10-minute intermission, and at that time, we're going to send the kids through the crowd. The kids in the crowd will have programs. Please take those. It honors, oh, jeepers creepers, off to my left, your right. Ladies and gentlemen, four more guys wrapped up tight. Four men jumping out of perfectly good skis in their barefoot bomb house. Wow, I can't believe I forgot about that. But hey, let's pick right back up where we started. We are going to take a little break. Do not leave because we got about a third of the show to go. Like I said before, these kids are going to come through the show. They've got little red buckets. If you don't mind dropping a buck or two into those buckets, we'd appreciate it. Heck, if you want to drop 100 in there, we'd take that too. That money goes straight into the gas cans of our boats. We spend about $400 a week on gas. And we just ask that you guys help us fill those boats right back up. Entertain you for another 15 minutes. I'm so proud that you guys have stayed this long, and filling up these stands makes us more proud than ever. Who tonight has been having a great time? Why is this side louder than that side? You can do better than that. Who's having a great time? There it is. You got it, folks. We've been so excited bringing this to you tonight. We just can't imagine what it would be without you. From starting with two in the stands to hundreds and hundreds, we are, I think we're well on our way to saving this circus. Hey, listen to that. You guys hear what I'm hearing? A little clickety-clack? Oh, I guess we're not doing it. Ladies and gentlemen, off the main pier, we got Captain Mick hooked up. 3 2s tall, times two, what in the water? The female pyramid team! They're not done yet. Watch as they go around that jump as they build taller and taller. What do you have there, Wiley?
Well, I was backstage thinking about what we needed to do to go bigger and better on the water, and I have stilt shoes.
Those are fancy stilt shoes. Oh my gosh.
I can see everything from up here, and I got you a pair too.
Well, let's try them on real quick. Over here, Wiley. All right, I'll take my orthopedic shoes off here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, up on their own set of stilts out on the main stage. Watch as that girl goes one more high. That's right, they pressed into that pyramid from 2-3 highs to 1-4 high. Well done out there, skiers. Let's see what we got here, Wiley.
I got you the bougie Birkenstocks.
The bougies.
These are one of a kind, handmade.
Okay, they look good in my socks.
I think they look amazing with socks.
Should I stand up? I got this vertigo, but let's give it a try here.
Ready?
1, 2. Yeah, you gotta try. Oh. 1, 2, 3. All right, I did it!
Okay, you're back.
Oh, sorry. Boy, is the air thin up here. I can barely breathe. Now I know how my friend Manny out on the boat feels, 6'8" out there, but this is great. Great idea, Wiley. Thank you for these shoes. I'm gonna wear these super proudly. I'm gonna walk over here. I'm gonna walk over there. Great idea, Wiley. This is fun. Wow, scary up here, though. That's right. Oh, boy, for those that left early, they didn't get to see that, did they? Let's welcome to stage, first on the bottom, give it up for the muscle. Bring up the second tier. Bring up the third tier. And all the way up on top, this is your fourth tier in its entirety, the Presto Pyramid Teeth. Thank you. That is one of the most exciting things we would see tonight. Good job, everybody. Hey, Charlotte, what's going on?
So, I have a little friend here. Her name is Mira, and she's all decorated for you guys. She's all ready. So, she's going to show you some of her favorite tricks that she's been working on very hard.
Excellent, okay. It's not too often we have live animals on stage. I'm a little nervous. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got here. Right through the ring of fire. All right, not bad. Okay. Looks like we got more animals, not just Mira on the stage. We got these animals out on the center ring. Watch as some of the youngest animals on our team entertain you for just a few moments. Charlotte, thank you so much for bringing your animal out today. Very well behaved. Wow. Isn't that exciting? We have live animals and human animals out on the water. My goodness, we're coming out of all the stops tonight. Okay, these stilts are making me freaked out. I'm surprised I'm still standing, honestly. I don't like heights, and I feel a little bit wheezy right now. Am I flush? Am I looking okay? Am I a little light? Okay, I'm good? All right, very good. All right, folks, here they come by. Watch as they smile and wave as they've been taught as a show skier. That's the most important thing in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kids Act. All right. Oh, we are truly blessed to have a lot of kids on this team. Our average age is actually 14 years old, and I'm 46. So you can see how many youngsters we actually have on this team. And folks, we're always looking for more. So if you guys are interested, we'd love to have you on board. Oh man, we practice Monday and Tuesday nights. Shows on Wednesday, except this week we got a few extra ones. Watch as this boat brings them straight through the waves, guys. These guys are tough though. They practice every single night. Right through like butter. These animals are making their way in. Give it up for Captain Josh, threading the needle. Awesome work, everybody. In the loving words of Josh Guller, coming in hot and making it look easy. Come on, guys, up on stage. Stage first, ski second. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back to the stage the animals of the Kids Act. Thank you. Good job out there, kids. Hey, you look strong. You think you can help me out a little bit? We've been looking for guys like crazy. We need strong, beefy dudes that can hold up chicks. You think you can help me with that?
Yes.
A woman of many words. Well, I happen to have this weight over here. Let me see if I can lift it first. Because if you can lift this, you can definitely be on our team. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, jeez. Sorry about that, folks. That was a malfunction. Let's try it again. 1, 2. Oh, not again. I can't get it. Can you get it, Claire? Let's see if you can lift that thing. Let's see what you got real quick. Real quick. What? Get real. Oh my gosh, they make these kids different these days. Well, looks like some of your friends are out there now, Clara. Let's welcome to the water our strap trios. Those guys look look strong just like Clara, but boy and girls, we have more on the main job. Under the big top, welcome to the water, our staggered strap double. Beautifully done. Sorry about that before. That was not intentional the first or second time it happened, but Claire is super strong. And you know, we need more people like that. More people that are willing to stand under a pyramid or let the ladies climb all over them or just whatever you can do to help us build bigger and bigger. Heck, you might be in one of those pre-built pyramids we took from under the big top before. But back to the right-hand side, let's welcome to center ring. This is our swivel line. Isn't that beautiful? Well done out there, ladies. Well done. But folks, we got one more bow to round out our four bow pattern. Let's walk into the ring off to the right-hand side. Our conventional doubles team. Now together, we'll sit back, relax, and enjoy the big act. Our star swivel girls. Oh my gosh, ladies and gentlemen, we're not done yet. We're gonna fill this stage from the left to the right. One of the hardest acts on the show. The folks coming in behind us. It's not a thing. It's a thankless job, really. It really is. It's hard on the guys, but it's sure fun. It's a great way to get into the show. Let's welcome. Welcome to the stage, ladies and gentlemen. This is our conventional doubles team. Thank you. And in its entirety, 28 strong, I introduce to you the Shadow Ski Sharks, Big X. Thank you. Nice about 2,800 feet of rope. That is a lot of participation in there, ladies and gentlemen. Go Wiley, go Wiley. What's on your mind, sister?
All right, I was thinking we gotta make it cool, definitely endearing, all the things that Sawyer needs to improve the show. Have you heard?
Nope.
Of the Wheel of Death.
Wait. Not Wheel of Fortune?
No, Wheel of Death.
Jeez. Why? Why do we gotta do this? Oh, hey.
Death-defying, serrated. It'll be fantastic. We're gonna go out, and I'm gonna throw a big sharp at you.
Uh-huh.
The crowd's gonna love it.
I hope so.
Ready? Okay.
Wait. Me?
Not a lot you have to do. Just stand there. Look pretty.
Is this the Wheel of Fortune?
Well, you haven't built me a board yet.
I guess I'm ready.
Two, three.
Hey. Not bad.
Okay, who wants to see it again? I can do better.
Oh, seriously, you gotta do this again?
We're going backwards. Sing to me so I can tell where you are.
Let it go, let it go. You were dead on, but way too far.
Okay. Yeah. I'll go blind facing you.
Oh, this is not a good idea.
Why is it not a good idea?
Spin around a couple times.
One.
Two. One more. Okay, good. Yeah, your head doesn't move when you spin. It's weird.
Get dizzy.
You're like an owl. Made it, folks. First week I haven't been hit. What? Oh, this is gonna end great. I'm ready.
I hope that floats.
I survived another week. Hey, we better get that. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Hey, Wiley, hand me a balloon.
Where are you?
Are you sure this is a good idea?
That was better.
Okay. Hey, you know what?
Oh, jeez. Wiley.
You are horrible. You're terrible.
Wiley, over here.
Seriously, don't even start, punk. Okay, all right, enough. Enough is enough.
I'm just waiting for the boat to pull out at this
Me
point.
Too.
Oh, jeez.
Enough, Wiley.
I think the boat drivers are enjoying the show as much as the crowd is.
All right. We brought some performers into the main dock that they're actually going to go off with their head. Watch. One, two, three. Watch Captain Bart out there. No stranger to the sea sharks. Longtime member. Back again. Watch. It happens quick. 3, 2, 1. All the way around the boat. Perfect. But look to your left because this happens quick as well. We got Sam out there going backwards on that ski. All the way around the boat. Skiing the wrong way. Now that's something I can get into, and we're seriously losing our hatchet. That's not good. All right, folks, they can hear you out there, but they're not coming into the beach. Give it up to the ATV crew. Yes, sir. Here comes Sam, ladies and gentlemen. This ski was set up backwards, but I think it was pretty intentional. No man in the world other than him and about two are able to go around the boat the wrong way. Let's hear it out there. He's also not coming in, but he can hear you. He doesn't know where he's going, but he only knows where he's been. That's Sam Strun. All right. Off with your head. Oh. I'm not so sure that this knife throwing thing is a great idea.
Well, here's when I go get my hat.
Yeah, you're a horrible aim, by the way.
No.
Horrible.
Me?
It's okay.
Okay,
I survived.
I don't want to do the Wheel of Death.
What?
I've got a little game called Trust.
Oh, this again?
Who has heard of Bamboozle?
I feel bamboozled already. Maybe that young lady, she looks like she likes the game. She should do it with her.
I'll go up to her later.
Yeah, okay. Oh, this is terrible. What do you got?
Alright, you're gonna pick the color of your fancy, I told not the blue.
Orange.
Solid orange or speckled?
Look,
Well, it's either strawberry banana smoothie. Oh, that's straight orange.
Uh-huh.
Juicy pear or...
Oh, it's nasty. Fish?
Booger?
No.
That's not booger. That's totally not booger.
Wiley, hand me one.
Okay, throw your West play.
Boy.
You can't take the blue out. Well, the blue are the good ones.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go, Sawyer. Pick something.
It's going red.
All right.
Pick a pomegranate or eat it.
I can't do another one.
Pomegranate or...
It's dead fish.
That's an old bandage.
Old bandage. Everything tastes like old dead fish to me in that thing.
I love the game of trust. Who wanted one?
This young lady right here. Come on up. Yeah, yeah.
How about you have one?
Yeah. Oh. I hope you have a sun drop to wash that down with. Good grief.
Why?
You want to play Bamboozle? Hmm? You can pick it. I won't make you pick it. You can even take the blue one. I think it's the best.
She's a brave young lady, ladies and gentlemen.
Solid bright. That's either birthday cake, dirty dishwater. Oh. I got the shoulder shrunk on that one.
She doesn't mind? She loves it?
I think she got the dishwater.
Hey, she's a good sport over there.
Well, Dave, you know, we've sold enough tickets to keep it the show running.
We did.
Thanks to Wiley's idea.
All Wiley, all the time.
It is. Like, you sold, like, no tickets.
I was talking the whole time. I can't sell while I'm talking.
But we have one more ticket left. This is the last ticket.
One ticket to sell.
I reserved this one because it says last ticket.
Good idea. Okay. All right. So what you're saying is we got to come up with something to sell one more ticket.
One more thing, Dave. And hopefully this one's your ticket.
Okay. So let me get it. I got an idea. First of all, everybody go to the Stubborn Brothers beer truck after this last act, okay? They want to be bombarded. Aaron's up there in his black shirt, probably sweating to the oldies. And he's ready to sell some beer. And raffle ticket, Ski Sharks raffle ticket, please bring the bin down. Please bring it down, Corinne. We're going to shut that down for the night. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got one last thing in store for you. We're loading up the biggest grand pyramid the Sharkinski family has ever done before. Under the big top, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a whole bunch of people out there and 600 Mercury horsepower strapped up to it. Let them hear it because they thrive on your energy. Watch as we thread out 100 feet of rope times all of those people. Let's welcome to the water the biggest pyramid in the Ski Sharks history. 3, 2, 1. Yes, sir. This indeed is the greatest show on H2O. Folks, it's okay. We have no practices this week, so we're considering this part of it. We are going to run 3 shows this week, trying the biggest things we've ever done. You are just in a great spot to enjoy it with us. Folks, I don't know about you, but it's been a wonderful night of entertaining you. We've got new land acts. We've learned that we needed to take it to the water. It seems like that has been an incredible success. You guys have witnessed some history tonight. We're glad to share it with you. Folks, we're wrapping around that corner, keeping it tight. Way on the right-hand side, we got a double top 3 already. And on the left-hand side, ladies and gentlemen, one more step. Give it up for the double top 3-4 pyramid. That pyramid has never been done before in Ski Sharks history, and I love it. Woo! How about them costumes out there? We got to give a couple thank yous right now. We'll just focus on those costumes. Dana McHugh is in the crowd here. She makes every one of our costumes. Give it up for her. There she is. You bet. Ladies and gentlemen, out on the dock, filling in for our trusted safety person. That right there is Tracy Strong. And off on the backside, you can't see them all, but there's a ton of ladies, including Maria Kuschel, wrangling all those ropes all night long. We can't forget about the concessions, folks, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for the ladies that never get to see the ski show, the concession crew! And we'd be remiss not to introduce you to the ones that make us sound good all night long. Give it up for Michael and Chadwick spinning the tunes. That's right. Great work out there, boys. What a party we have in store for you. I better get out of the way because these kids are coming in hot. How about this? Stretching the stage from the south all the way to the north. The biggest pyramid in the Ski Sharks history. Let's welcome them to the stage. We got our second tier, our third tier, and our fourth tier girls going all the way to the top. The Sharkinski family, final pyramid team. What a beautiful sight that is to see. Thank you. And we filter in the rest of the crew. Just a couple more introductions for you. Folks off to your left-hand side. In the blue shirt, that's Sawyer Cusho playing the ticket salesman. And of course, the one making you laugh all night long, in my opinion, the funniest woman in show business, this is Kate Barron. Right behind me, the three show directors, give it up for Sam Strong, Dan Strong, and Ryan Strong. And we couldn't do it without the Mercury and the Malibu Power behind me. Let's look off to the right-hand side. In our pickup boat out there, we got John and we got Jason. Off to the left-hand side, these beautiful blue Malibus. We got driving, we got Josh, and riding, that's Sean. In the red Malibu, driving, that's Bart DePier and Jamie. In the twin rig, we got Captain Todd and his fill-in rider for the night. That's Pat Strong. And the man with all the power straight behind me, triple 200 Pro XS Mercury. Give it up for the man behind the power. That's Mick Sciocca and his rider, Neil. And ladies and gentlemen, for the final 10 tonight, I'd like to introduce you to the entire team, the Shadow Ski Sharks Water Ski Show Team. And we just thank you so much for coming out tonight. Two more shows this week, then we're back on our normal Wednesday schedule. Next Saturday is Shadow Fest. Once they're done down there, we're having a show at 4 p.m. on Saturday. That's a weird time, but we hope you guys come out.